What is going on, Shaky, at the beginning? Oh, my God. Okay, so we're going to try something new. We finally got it able to load up and record. My name is Vincent Charles. This is What Tunes You On. I want to know every single song that makes your day or makes you think about something, or if you did five or six of them, one of them, it doesn't matter, you know? I want you to expose your playlist to me.
Expose your playlist to me.
And so I want to expose like artists and other people and like bands and, you know, whoever it is to a general public that may or may not have that knowledge of this. With that being said, until I get an accumulation of all that stuff, I'm going to start plugging my favorite artists, and I already have. But this is the first episode on the new page. Shout out to Lizzie Bremer, my girlfriend, for the logo, the new logo. Super rad, super cool, awesome. Hit her up for your logos and stuff. But I want to shout out the Black Dahlia Murder for continuing on their tour and making sure that they honor the legacy of Trevor, who was the frontman. Now, if it gives you any insight on how this band was, the frontman had a fucking tattoo from rib to rib that said heartburn. Love it. I have GERD. I'm an old man. You know, I'm 28 and I'm old as shit, but my hips work fine. Oh, I don't. Well, it's whatever Shakira said. I have no idea. But anywho, with that being said, these guys are amazing. It's deathcore at its finest. We're going to listen to this. This is the 45th take. Starting. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God. All right, so this song is in 4-4. Now, what 4-4 means is this 2-3-4. 1-2-3-4. Right. But I recorded a version of this that I will show at the end, and I measured it out at 214 BPMs. Now, BPMs is beats per minute. So that means that it comes out to I sound like that guy. But it's 214 BPM that I clocked it out at. It's in C standard, which is or not C standard, it's in drop C standard. It's not like it's EADGBE, right? But it's C, and then you have your sharp, and then boom, you're good. Anyway, so learning to navigate this conversation without using that terminology, and I am so sorry. I'm so sorry in advance. Auto parts. Oh, right. Wait, what's that? Isn't it the doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. No. O'Reilly. Auto parts. Ow. O'Reilly. 1, 2, 3. Auto parts. Bam. That's a 4-4. So so if you notice in there, he's holding on the and, right? So it's one. So what I was saying was, I do like. Now, halftime of that would be 107, which is. But he throws that and in there, which made me think it was 214. So full time. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Da, da, da. He's holding that in on the off thing, and he's hitting all. This is Aaron. No, it's Alan Cassidy. He was 21 when he joined the band. It's fucking insane. 21. I'm 28, and I'm in a really, really awesome pop band. So I mean, it is what it is. And I play guitar, and it got cool you know, that's about it. So we're going to go back into it now, and it goes like this. Pepsi and Admiral Nelson. Like the white trash piece of shit that I am. Grandiose for us. We're just gonna go. They're using it. I'll tell you. All the blast beats you can think of. Oh my god! Amazing! Oh my god! Tremolo picking is just up and down, up or down and up, down and up, down and up at an accelerated speed. But that's all they're doing. That is black metal. They're playing black metal right now. So, look it up. Oh, so sassy. You know what I'm saying? Who the fuck are you? And without further ado, that is the end of this episode. Look him up. I'm going to plug him on everything I can. I present to you the new section of this podcast, my 30-second rendition of this song, Into the Everblack by the Black Dahlia Murder, performed on all instruments by me. Thank you for watching.